What's up, folks? Welcome back. I'm DailyFix. Currently still live on Twitch. And yeah, if you want, links in the description, guys, you can join that. I don't stream too regularly, so, you know, don't expect too much out of me. We are currently still fighting in this war to change their ways. Hopefully we can actually change them in a way that we can, you know, get all of this into our coalition. I'm quite disappointed about this coalition so far. But we do want to change that. And join the Discord. Indeed, join the Discord. Yes, you did. Well done. Well done. Okay. We're still going to be building up an army, dealing with all of that. And let's vote yes. Construction on the starbase has been done. Let us do the naval. And what else do we have? I believe the San Francisco shipyard wouldn't be too bad. There's the flu outbreak. We do need to deal with that. Well, it's only 10 energy that we'll get from that, which is... Oh no, it starts... it also gets starting experience... Sure, we'll take that then. Naval logistics, the promenade. No, none of these would work. How about you? No one free. Ah, well, let's cancel that. Get rid of these. All of my star bases are done, it looks like. Coalition is going to be accepted. Okay, where is this? That's over there in Ryza. Oh, we don't need that outbreak in Ryza now, do we? Go here, research that project, and move you guys together. Let's take a look at these planets. Can I not look at those planets? Oh, actually, no, I can't do it like that. That is annoying. Yeah, they still got a very formidable army over there, and I kind of don't want to bombard them. There's nothing over here, so what we can do is merge these two together and keep growing that army. And also doing more colonization. We need more planets, we need more alloys, we need a lot more research. 22 months, and then we'll go with border friction. Or shipbuilding speed, that's not bad either. Association offer with the Bolians. Would they accept you? Please, give me a clue. Oh, sure, you don't have to. That's fine. We got the terraforming basics done. Naval cap claiming, admin, Xeno Zoo. We'll get more into food. Let's go with that. Let's go for the Xeno Zoo. We're down to negative 12, so that's a lot better than negative 50. Don't tell me what to do. Yeah, you already did. Okay, I want to get... out of this war, we also need to deal with this, because I believe that... Yeah, there's a lesser penalty, so that might even help. Also, a new envoy. We're also working the trill. So, use the enter key here. Still 3 influence, which is fine. And once this war is up, let's take a look on who would actually be willing to join. Who is actually asking for this time? The Trill. Okay, that's the association. Get rid of you, and you. All of this should be working still. Terra Nova. Is there anything I can do with you right now? Well, we could upgrade this, and I think I will. We need to sell minerals. That's the wrong button. Sorry for that. Let's get some more alloys. You. That's one more planet. We don't have enough alloys for you. That's a bit unfortunate. Let's merge you guys together. And I think then it is definitely time. Stop. You. You're fighting. Then go here. Okay, what's going on? Time for Jonathan Archer to decide what's next. After years of serving United Earth, there are many calls for Jonathan Archer to help the United Federation of Planets in a new manner. The world politics awaits, and many would love to see Starfleet's heroes take a leading role in governing and helping decide it. So, should we make him an admiral? Do we want him as a governor? Jonathan Archer over here. So, as a governor, I'm not sure. Well, I'm thinking an admiral. What? What? If we select the option of him becoming a governor, he dies. That's rather grim. That really is grim. Okay, we'll make him an admiral. Busy commanding the Enterprise. Fleet admiral. Nice. I was kind of hoping you would be... Could we add you to, like, this fleet? Don't think it works like that, though. Man, they are... They were so close. They were so close. There's a peace offer between the Talarian Republic and the Cardassians. And... Yeah, the Cardassians definitely won. Refugees are pouring in once again. No, can't make him. Ah, man, that's such a damn shame. We need to achieve the war goal, so... Group you up. Where are you? Okay, let's slow down, because the game is definitely struggling again. Okay, you're over here. I think it is time that you move over here and go aggressive. Okay, so here is a Vega. Anything we can do with you? No. Housing and amenities is still fine. Food, on the other hand... Not really. Nothing in particular, no. Could make Bergium mines again. There's also like this negative which I don't really like. So let's just go for food right now. We'll wait for our fleet to arrive. Let's see, what do we have? Headquarters. Prison headquarters. I don't like that. I don't usually use them. Let's go with the tile blocker. And there is the rare project. And we'll go with the new computer. Okay, let's take a look here. Anchoring, let's get naval depot. That's a tragedy. A pop died. That is definitely a tragedy. And we'll go with what precisely? Orbital Museum does give me more unity. Naval Logistics Center, because we didn't have that one over here yet. No. Let's go traffic control, and this one will get nothing. Apparently we don't have enough alloys, which is a shame. Okay, go. Speed up again. Was kind of hoping to see more alloys, or more armies, I'll be honest with that. Okay, apparently I cannot reach there. We'll do something like that, just take over everything. And there's the tile blocker. Major capital, nice. Go, let's take it. Traffic control. This neutral zone is not bad at all, actually.
The FCA is watching you.
Oh, we got a migration treaty with the Ferengi. And negative 5 on food. Yeah, I think we can safely assume that the colonization is going to be done at some point, and then we can actually really focus on our fleet. Let's build more armies. And we got the Hoshi Sato. Not particularly sure who that is. Okay, they've closed down the branch office.
Together, we can operate it super.
The aliens are going there as well. Psy aliens, we do need to deal with them. My troops are now finally arriving over here, so this should be done. We're at 7 of 87. New photon torpedoes. Definitely welcome those. Let's get more city. Capacity overload, I kind of like to have indefinitely. Okay, so new colony has been done. We're very, very busy already. Why? There you go. Let's get a new guy going in. Let's take a look in if there are more people, actually more planets missing this. Yeah, looked like it, yes. Sign a new leader. Okay, do we want to do... What do we want to do? I don't think we can make these Indies like us. No. Maybe the Ferengi. Sure, let's go with low intensity. And let's take a look over here. Let's get some science going. How expensive is that? Oh, luckily not that expensive. Let's get you. One of my dogs is snoring. Absolutely adorable. Okay, this one's done. Okay, 57. We can now send you there. Unaggressive. Take a look at this planet. Still 256. It's going to be rather close. I want to have a bit more. No. We're going to be putting one guy into this. And hopefully some will actually follow. The president are the Betazoid houses. My economy is now one of the more better ones, I guess. And I just want to get out of this war. Go there. Hey, look at that. They're sending in fleets. A whopping 116. They're going to kill those guys off, which is definitely a shame. A new computer is ready. Energy output. You know, let's go with tactical console right now. We've definitely not done those. And there's the Suliban count, the Suliban Kabul. Invasion has begun. That shouldn't be too difficult. Deep strike commandos, Vulcans, of course. There's the major capital, and we'll go with these laboratories. Border friction, negative 20, go. And the evasion is done. I'm thinking we could put you guys up. Like over there, just go there. And then we'll have enough to actually just take the capital. I will accept that. Anything I want to do with you, let us just get the San Francisco shipping bay. And we'll go with production targets. Pop growth speed, sure. First contact skill. The rest we'll take. We're just making free, which is fine. Everyone go there. Everyone go there, and then it is time to attack my ship. I think we've got all of their territory right now, so you can go back to the Sol station. There's a tactical council. Yeah, shield hit points negative 20 is actually quite good. And there is a promotive candidate. Captain Vanessa Findlay as commanding officer of the Nuskan station served with distinction. Nice, well done. Well done, you can do it. Well, negative 18, we're very, very close. Can I just land you? I think so. Moving right now, so he's moving in. No, he's idling, never mind. And he's now landing. Yeah, looks like we will be winning this. There is a lot of crime here. My. There is a lot of crime. Let's take a look. What do we need here? Housing. Upgrade you. Upgrade you. Yeah, it looks like we will do fine. And this war is definitely over. Once my armies are ready. There we go. We'll get the war goal and we will scrap it. Send offer. And what the hell, guys? What the hell is this? Okay, you. Let's go with migration. Look at how tiny they are. They're so cute. Okay. Can't really improve relations.
We know we can be of great help.
Still no. What I need is to find one guy that they would actually allow to join. There we go. There we go. This is our way in. Hopefully. Could also be a disaster. The Galactic Merchant Association. Oh dear. Asteroid is over there. Move. As soon as possible. Embassy. Wow, that hurt. Yes, it's done. It's done. We'll get a new member. Nice, finally. Production is ready. Let's go with... let's go with the torpedoes. So give them association status. Accept. Okay, are they going to be in? Come on. It's still in vote. The Romulans have declared war on the Delan. Yeah, that is not good. would this go? Are you making fun of my brain again? Yeah, dyslexia is getting worse today. It is. I've been having school like the entire bloody day. Get my armies together. Merch up. I wouldn't mind if we were dragged in this war. Kinda need these guys. Close borders with the brain. Yeah, that makes sense.
We are strong, communal.
Worker, okay, that's something else finally. That took forever. Let's see, what do we need? Food is actually going well. Any research? No. Empire sprawl is good. Supply is going to be a bit less. And also, getting more unity would not be such a bad idea, I think. Or... we're making 6 of these. I kind of don't want to waste that away. Let's get some more alloys. The This is really an unfortunate war.
For the glory of the Empire!
Kinda don't want to do this without knowing how that fleet is. Yeah, if they were let in earlier, that would have been so much better for them. Let's go research station output. Ah, man. I'm so happy to actually have them now. Just to lose them. They must be at peace, so they are also fighting them. No! What are you doing? What? You are mean! I finally understand why they said, like, no, we don't want them in. Let's get the tile blocker. New colonies. We actually have a good amount of alloys right now. So it's 1, 2. Yeah, these are the final 3 by the looks of it. I don't see anything else, so... And also, let's just sell 10,000 of these and get another colony going. I think that leaves us just 1. We could use more energy. Oh, we got a Terrillium mine. Let's take that. I don't like this. Let's condone the Romulans.
For the glory of the Empire!
Yeah, I don't think that will result in anything. Okay, soon we can build that second fleet up. We're also attacking the asteroid, so that's going to be nice. Okay, let's go back home. New colony has been founded. Get rid of those. How's my ships doing? Oh, wow, look at this. You, all of you. I wish there was an option to actually have that done, like, automatically. Construction ship. Anything we want to do. Like, the science station would be nice. Dispatch a rescue. Okay, do we have any scientists nearby? Yeah, there we go. Go. Yeah, they're going to get their ass kicked. This is so annoying.
For the glory of the Empire!
Maybe we should start gathering intel on them. Yeah, I will agree, but the others, they're not going to. See, there we go, it failed. Please be at peace very, very shortly. Do we have any more troops? No, but I want you to go, like, back home. shame that it won't work. I'm just hoping that the Baldians won't lose too much. The Delta Union, I'm not the Baldians. There's the new torpedo launchers. There's the Walker class. And the multi-mission vessel will get a new prototype. Let's take that. Apparently, nothing else to do, so get rid of that ship. Yeah, it's fine. I will keep these two. There's not much we can do. Apparently, we've discovered for quite an area. Look at the Bream here. They're like insanely large right now. So that's nice. Anyways, guys, if you're watching this on Twitch, stick around because we'll be deciding on a new game. If you're watching this on YouTube later, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.